What's up, guys? Caesar Frosty back from Arabia. I know I just made a happy Thanksgiving video like 5 seconds ago, but like I just want to say shout out to my friend Avery, shout out to my friend Salam, shout out to my friend Jaleel, and shout out to my friend Jared, and my friend Corey, and my friend Adonis, and my friend Esperanza, and my friend Eddie, and my friend Jaden. I have like a million friends. Jared, I know you're gonna be watching this video, so what's up? But comment down below if there's even comments, because it keeps turning off my comments randomly for some reason. I don't know why. So I'll try and make this video not for kids. But even though it is for kids, but like I don't want them to keep taking away my comment section and stuff. And multiplayer mode. Like that's when you swipe down off of a video but it's still playing. But it just turns the video off if you do that in kids mode. I don't know why it does that. It doesn't make any sense. Also, I don't know why you can't subscribe with notifications for a kid's channel. Also, it doesn't make any sense. And you also can't, like, get post notifications on a kid's channel. You can subscribe to people who has a kid's channel, but you can't get notifications. That's why most people's channels are pretty much non-kids channels, but don't restrict. They don't restrict their viewers to over 18. Because, like, you don't want to keep getting restriction things. Because then you'll lose subscribers because not as many people will be able to see your videos. So, but, yeah, that's why I just use, don't restrict my videos. But, like, I'm seeing a peanut butter cookie. But, yeah. Happy Thanksgiving again, if you saw in the last video. And yeah, shout out to all my friends who are subscribed and watched my videos. Make sure to like and subscribe. I have to go. I'm gonna ask my mom, I get my PS4 out of her trunk real quick. Cause I was at my friend's house playing on his brother's, like, he doesn't play Fortnite anymore, but his account is so freaking stacked. Any skin in the game. Okay, not any, but most skins. Like, really OG stuff. Like, really, really OG. Avery, Jaleel, you guys saw me playing on that account. But yeah, I didn't get tier 70. I don't even know if I did. But, since I can't download Fortnite, then I'm gonna just have to get my PS4 back. Because if I don't get level 80 or 100 by December 1st, I'm gonna be mad. Yeah, because I have to go. Caesar Frosty out. Peace. Nah, I'm saying that's hella sus. Bye.